Keeping you updated about more local stories, non-cabinet minister of labor and trade union relations Ravindra Samaravira expressed the following views regarding the local pension system.
The time has come to rethink about the pension system in our country. When we met with the World Bank and the IMF representatives recently, they warned us that if our country continues with the current system, by 2025, the pension fund will diminish to zero. They have warned us beforehand, and therefore, the time has come to rethink it. We cannot say that an individual who retires at the age of 60 will only receive pension until the age of 90. Even after his death, his wife will receive his pension. The pension fund will remain. However, we must further strengthen it.
The minister expressed these views while addressing an event to celebrate the 38th anniversary of the Employees Trust Fund Board. Brand new vehicles were presented to senior management of the ETF in line with the event.